to shore. When I go there, no more listening anymore. Only hymns upon the lips, a mystic wisdom rising with them to shore.
Yes, really changed. Scratching their heads at it a couple moments in it, but there was a line that Jamie had, Jamie formerly known as Amy, has at the end of the scene, and it's his exit line, and he says, "I'm the next bride," and Steve would walk up to me every single day and say, "I need you to yell that. I need you to yell that line. It's my favorite line in the show, and right now it means more than anything in this script right now." And I'm so grateful that he told me that, because it became pure bliss to be able to yell that every single night. And I yelled it at the end of my speech for Steve. But here's a little getting married today. Part of me is everybody there, because if everybody's there, I want to thank you all for coming to the wedding. I'd appreciate your going even more. I mean, you must have lots of better things to do. Not a word of it to all. Remember, Paul, you know the man I'm going to marry, but I'm not, because I wouldn't ruin anyone as wonderful as he is. But I thank you all for the gifts and the flowers. Thank you all. Now it's back to the showers. Don't tell Paul, but I'm not getting married today. Listen, everybody, look, I don't know what you're waiting for. A wedding, what's a wedding? It's a brainstorm ritual where everybody promises fidelity forever, which is maybe the most horrifying word I've ever heard, which is followed by a honeymoon where suddenly you realize to settle with another one that killed me like a shit. So listen, thanks a bunch, but I'm not getting married. Go have lunch, because I'm not getting married. You've been grand, but I'm not getting married. Don't just stand there. I'm not getting married yet. Don't tell Paul, but I'm not getting married today. Ruining his life, you know, both of us be losing our identities. I don't know if I'm sure if he needs to be, yeah, she couldn't see him one day, but by Monday I'll be floating.